Hi. Really quickly, I wanted to show you the results of my last Anthotype. They're not spectacular, but the process itself is one that lends itself to kind of vague tones, and indeed is very limited in its tonal scale. But you can see that this exposure is not bad. This one, not nearly as good. This is the one that I actually didn't filter very well with the Blackberries that I did. But indeed, I kind of like the granular look in some ways. But the important thing that I wanted to show you on this is the difference between the two exposures. The time was the same. It was a full week, a full 7 days. Almost to the minute, frankly. But I did that with the two negatives, two positives, I should say, one of which I put face up and the other I put face down. The one that I put face up, where you see the darker tones, is the one that created the better exposure. So I think that's something to keep in mind, and you'll see that it's really kind of vague here, that it really in many ways bleached out too much. There's a bit more definition in the other image. So anyway, just a quick run by that, and I guess that's it. Cheers.